Right now, let's say hello to Colleen Mooney, the executive director at the Boys and Girls Clubs of Canada. Colleen, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
I'm glad to see you. I'm also glad that you brought us breakfast, I guess,
yes,
in the afternoon, which is lovely. The Kid Food Nation Gala happened at the Chateau Laurier. We'll
yes.
get into the details on that, but can I just ask you, I mean, we all know about the Boys and Girls Clubs. How long has this been in existence, this club?
Well, the club in Ottawa has actually been in existence for about 93 years.
93 years.
Yeah,
okay.
So that's amazing. We're coming up to our 100-year anniversary pretty soon, so we're starting to prepare
wow.
for that already.
Congratulations.
Thank
and
you.
And like I said, we all know or we should know what you do, but for those perhaps who are new to the city or new to the organization, what exactly do you do there?
Well, at the Boys and Girls Clubs across Canada, actually, we're a huge organization. I think we have over 700 locations across the country. We provide a safe and supportive place for kids to go after school, evening, and on weekends.
Okay.
So we provide programming in a multitude of different areas, things like homework clubs, lots of sports activities, lots of creative arts activities, mm-hmm. dance, visual arts, and also leadership training.
Things that are needed.
Yes,
sure.
Absolutely.
Okay. So we go back a couple of weeks then, the Kid Food Nation Gala at the Chateau Laurier. What was this all about?
Well, we, Boys and Girls Club of Canada has partnered with a number of different partners, and we're trying to promote healthy eating for kids ages 7 to 12, healthy choices in food, learn how to cook, those kind of activities. And so what we did was we had a contest where we asked kids across the country to send in their best, healthy, easy-to-make recipes.
Mm-hmm.
So the recipe, the pancakes I have here, this is Caleb's recipe, and he's from Ottawa. He's
okay.
10 years old, and
yeah.
he was one of the winners.
10 years old?
Yes.
And there he is right there. Looks
yeah.
pretty like a happy guy. Like he just wants to cook up a storm.
He does. Okay. Apparently he loves to cook, but he actually said the best part of learning how to cook was the eating afterwards.
I can imagine.
Yes.
Okay. Now, 26 children or 26 recipes were chosen?
Yes. And those kids were flown to Ottawa with their parents, and they were treated to a gala at the Chateau Laurier. And mm-hmm. the fun part about this gala was that the chefs at the Chateau Laurier actually cooked the whole gala meal were from the recipes that the kids submitted.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's
so that
fun.
Was pretty fun. So we actually got to taste a number of the recipes.
Okay. And we're looking at the recipe here as well. Can you basically, it looks like a pretty basic recipe, but there's got to be something special in there for him to have made the top 26. So what exactly is in this pancake breakfast here?
Well, it's pretty simple recipe and it's very healthy. So there's some milk, or in this case, almond milk, quick cooking oats, a little bit of cinnamon, two eggs, mm-hmm. and then some healthy fruit. Caleb said he likes to have maple syrup on his pancakes, but his mom prefers that he has a healthy option like fruit
smart,
on top.
Smart mom, yeah.
Yes, so and it's very tasty, very quick and easy to make. I just whip these up, and those of you who are watching that know me well will know I'm not a very good cook, so you know even I can make these.
Oh, so
anybody
these,
can
then.
Make them.
You made
yes,
them. Okay.
Yes.
So it's a pretty easy recipe, not
yes.
to take away from your cooking skills. But you said it yourself. Can you tell us about the food or the Kid Food Nation online hub as well that also helps out kids?
Yeah, there's a great website, kidfoodnation.com, and it's got tons of recipes and tips and fun videos all about cooking aimed at the kind of 7 to 12-year-old age group.
Okay. How did you determine, because you were mentioning to me off air that there was hundreds of submissions, so how did you narrow it down to, did you get to taste like all 100 recipes?
No, unfortunately. I didn't. That happened at Boys and Girls Club of Canada and
yeah.
our national office is in Toronto, but I did hear that there were a number of recipes that perhaps weren't quite as healthy as anticipated. So, you know, we tried to choose the healthiest recipes with not a lot of sugar, not a lot of fat.
Yeah. Can you tell us about some of the other recipes that were, the top 26, some of the ones that stood out?
Yes, I'm trying to think.
You never well, want to there say was, number one, though, right? Because
no,
we'll figure that out.
But, well, at the Kid Food Nation Gala, there was a delicious chicken that was part of the meal and a delicious salad. And my understanding is there was also a lobster, something with lobsters from the East Coast. So it was very, the recipes really represented the part of Canada that the kids were from as well, which
yeah.
is fun.
Okay.
And they were, you know, so excited to be at the gala and have their recipes, yeah, you know, made by professional chefs.
So this must have been a pretty exciting gala, though, to have a room full of families and kids and to have their own recipes tasted by everybody in attendance.
Yeah, it was really fun. And the kids were very dressed up, and we had some, you know, very important people there, like the Minister of Health and our Chief Medical Officer of Health and people from the Public Health Agency of Canada and all of our, you know, great supporters, people from President's Choice Charity, Children's Charity, and, you know, a variety of people, and was hosted by a well-known TV entertainer. Yeah. So,
Mr. Carlos.
Yes.
Okay. I know him from the TV.
Oh, right. Okay.
I watch him.
As do many kids, I think.
Yes. I'm a grown-up kid, that's for sure. So the plan is then to put all these recipes into a cookbook.
Yes.
And we're looking for a launch date sometime late fall.
Yes,
up soon.
The cookbook will be coming out soon as well. Part of the Kid Food Nation is a program that's being introduced at Boys and Girls Clubs across the country. So, in, for example, in Ottawa, we just started this program a couple of weeks ago, and it's a huge hit already. And so it's a multi-week program where kids learn how to cook and pick healthy ingredients, and they actually get to eat what they cook, which is always fun.
That's awesome. And it's so much fun to have all these young kids just participate like that.
That's great.
Come up with these creations. Colleen Mooney, Executive Director of Boys and Girls Clubs of Canada, thank you very much for being here today.
You're welcome.
And happy
eating. Thanks for having us. Thank you.
Those pancakes look good. Coming up, we've got The Noise on Toys joining us and talking about some amazing toys that you can purchase soon, next on Daytime.